Child of God, I want to let you know today that your old song is over.
Et la chanson ancienne
I said your old song is over.
Et ta chanson ancienne est partie.
A song is simply referred to a music.
La chanson connecte à la musique.
Written or composed.
Écrire ou compose.
Or a lyrics that is being put together.
Et mettre ensemble.
But in this one that we are hearing about,
et ce que nous nouveau
is in Psalm 32, verse 7.
Et 32, verset 7.
It is called the song of deliverance.
Et la chanson de délivrance.
Thou art my hiding place.
Et tu es ma place.
Thou shalt preserve me from trouble.
Et tu me
préserveras. Thou shalt compass me about with songs of what? Deliverance. That is to say, the chain that is heavier than you, this year that chain shall be broken. It means the burden you have been bearing, carrying by yourself, this year that burden shall drop. Isaiah 1 verse 17, upon my Zion shall be deliverance. And there shall be holiness, and the sons and daughters of Jacob will possess their possession. Exodus 14, 14, he said, I will fight for you, and you shall hold your word. Shall hold your peace. I don't know what has been hidden in your life, but the visitation coming your way, it will prove to men that you serve a living God. The testimony coming your way, it will prove to people you are serving a living God. This year, I declare and I decree, I have told you before, that God will bring the kind of deliverance you have never seen. I pray for somebody hearing me. That deliverance is coming your way. That song of deliverance is coming your way. That song of deliverance, heaven is composing it. That person worshiping, can I hear your amen roar like thunder? Somebody says songs of deliverance.